end of the first lap, there was disaster for the 51 Ferrari. They lead the championship coming into this round, but Jimmy Bruni had no chance to avoid the Imperatore KCMG prototype as the fuel pump failed and the prototype stopped in front of Amato Ferrari's cars. The cars damaged. The good news is both of the drivers walked away. There was no choice but to deploy the